Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Chioma and I'm back with another video. If you're new to my channel, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and also turn on your notifications so you'll be notified when your girl Chioma posted a video. So today I'm gonna be doing an unboxing tour of my business. Let me get all my package together and show you guys. My package is right here. Ooh. When I first got my package and I brought it to the house, it was this way. I got my package this way and I didn't know it was open. My mom was like, why is it open? And this is how I got my package. I'm gonna show you guys, put a clip somewhere so you guys go see how my package came in. I don't know why it came in like that. That is so crazy. My package is supposed to be sealed. Here, this is the first package. Just open it with you guys. If you guys haven't seen my first unboxing, I'm gonna put it right here or at the end screen so you guys can go watch my video. So this is my pipe pit. And I've been waiting for this pipe pit for a long time. I ordered everything with my other packages I got in my previous video, but this one just came in yesterday, which is so crazy. I believe the five in here. This is the five pipe pits in here. Five pipe pits, and this is big. I thought it was gonna be smaller than this, but this is pretty much big. This is 60 ml. This is the pipe pit. So this is already open, but I'm gonna just cut out some of the stuff. I don't know why this came in open. And the funny thing is that the person who delivered my package put the side that was open facing down. Couldn't tell that the box was open, but my box is open. So this is my stickers. This is a 300 label stickers and it comes with 25 sheets. So the next one is my business card. It has 200 cards and 20 sheets. This is my Avery. My stickers I'm gonna use to make my business card. And this is my shipping label, guys. This is my shipping label right here. It's my shipping label. It comes with 50 labels and 25 sheets. And this is really big. I didn't know it was gonna be big. I thought it was gonna be the same size as this one's. But this is really big. This is my postcards. This is my postcards. And it comes with 100 cards and 50 sheets. So the next thing I got is my oil. And the other thing I got too is my big oil. And so this is all I have in here. Let's go on to the next. So these are my bubble mailers. These are in the size 6x10. And I got 50 bubble mailers. This last one is the one I'm so excited about. This is the one I'm so excited about. This is my waist trainer. I'm happy. Now I could wear my waist trainer around the house and work out and all of this stuff. What is this? Oh. Says workouts, and it comes with this over here. This is not my unboxing of my business, but it's just a waist trainer. I just need a waist trainer so I could have a nice buddy, you know. And I like the fact it came in this crunchy bag. So waist trainer. I need a waist trainer so I could, whenever I'm doing the video for you guys, I could do like 2-in-1. Oh, I'm so excited. All my stuff came in today. This is the last stuff I ordered from Amazon. Y'all go follow my business page. It's gonna be called Chibi Collection, C-H-I-B-E-H and Collection. And also subscribe to my channel because I'm gonna show you guys how to make stuff from scratch, to make lip gloss, how I make my thank you cards, how I make my business card, and how I also ship my orders. I'm so excited because we're gonna be doing a lot of stuff, not only lashes and lip gloss. I want to bring you guys along this journey of me starting my business and seeing how far we can go in this industry. Go watch my first video if you haven't watched my first video I did my business. I'm gonna leave it up here, or I'm gonna also leave the link in the description box below so you guys can go watch my first unboxing video. Also follow my personal social medias. I'm gonna leave it in the description box below, so make sure you go follow my personal social medias and also my business page. Thank you guys for watching my video. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and also turn on your notification bell so that every time I post, you know you got you on my posted a video. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Hey, I go shopping. Want it, then I cop it. Hey, yeah, bitches popping.